there. I'm Rena Cohn. I'm president of Lake Cook Chapter, which meets in Lake and Cook counties in the northern suburbs of Chicago. I'm here today for Tales of the Archives to read you a story about the first chapter that was formed, which happened to be Lake Cook Chapter. This was written by Roger Case, who was president of Lake Cook Chapter long before my time, because this comes from the Illinois Audubon Bulletin of December 1965. Our first chapter, Lake Cook. Lake Cook Chapter claims the distinction of being the first of its kind in the IAS. We have enrolled our first 100 active birders, and we saw our first golden eagle 1 year ago. In the spring of 1964, it was felt that in this Lake County and northern Cook County area, a bird club was needed to bring together people who had the same hobbies and outdoor interests. Under the leadership of Paul Downing, a former president of Illinois Audubon Society, announcements were circulated in March calling for the formation of an Audubon chapter with a space for people to indicate their interest and support for the new club. An organizational meeting was held in April, electing our officers and appointing committee chairman. Our membership now ranges from Winnetka on the south to Waukegan on the north and Lake Zurich on the west. We conduct bird walks at least once a month. A monthly meeting is held in the evening at the Highland Park Library, where club business, conservation goals, and field trip information are considered. This is followed by a program of speakers and in movies dealing with the outdoors. We publish a monthly bulletin called Wingtips, keeping members informed about club activities. The Lake Cook chapter is constantly looking for new members, looking constantly for new places for bird watching, and looking constantly for opportunities to sell conservation to legislators and lay people. So that is the story of the formation of Lake Cook Chapter. 57 years later, we are the largest Illinois Audubon chapter. And today we not only have field trips once a month, but once or twice, or sometimes three times a week during high migration seasons. We have a membership that spans farther than in 1965. We have members who are not even just in the six county area, but in some cases as far as Dixon and even Colorado. We have replaced Wingtips, the printed version, largely with email. And we have chapter trips as far away as Cape May and Maine, and last spring, the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico. We are thrilled to be part of IAS, and we want to say happy anniversary, Illinois Audubon Society, from Lake Cook Chapter's members and friends.